To sacrifice all the things we love, like our chick-fil-a.